What's going on, YouTube? This is your boy Chef Fellow back with another banging video today, you guys. I say with another banging video today, you guys. That's my shit. But anyway, thanks for tuning in with your boy Chef Fellow, with me and the beautiful wife on this nice road trip. I was gonna stop videotaping early this morning on this trip, but it was just pouring down raining as we was driving through Missouri. But we done touched down. We just passed up Memphis, and I'm heading to Mississippi now. And I want you guys to tune in with your boy Chef Fellow. I'm back with another banging video, you guys. As I was telling you guys, I'm gonna upload a video, a small video, in a little bit. And this video is basically about a store that we always go to, and we always stop on the way there and from there. They call it Boomland. They call this store Boomland. The reason why they call it Boomland, because it's known for all the big fireworks that it's got. It's got a lot of fireworks. Any kind of firework you can name, this store got it. Boomland. Don't I right back?
Yeah.
I got my beautiful wife sitting over here today, you guys. She just woke up, so you know how that is. But we rolling. I left at 2. It's 10:45, and I'm here. Knocking on the door, baby. Sound like Donkey Kong and it's banging. I'm at home. We got some stuff going down, y'all, today. Hopefully we can get some videotape today, but it's storming out here pretty bad. Oh, we.
What's that?
I don't know. Let me get away from it. So, you guys, it's pouring out. As you guys can see back there, look at that. All that rain. And I'm wife is sitting over here, guys, let she go. Hey, babe, say what's up. She's tired, y'all. She got off work last night late, and she's been sleeping. I've just been rolling, man. Hope everybody having a blessed day today. I'm hanging in there, going down here where I was born and raised, where I was telling you guys about Ship, Mississippi, man. You guys, well, get down here, ain't no telling what my auntie got in the deep freezer, on top of the freezer. She know I'm on my way, so, you know, country people, when they know you're on your way, they're ready to cook up a storm, man. I mean, they're ready to cook up a storm. So I want to say thanks for tuning in with your boy Chef Fellow. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, because I'm on every day like Donkey Kong, and it's banging. Watch yourself. Also, I really appreciate the support that you guys gave me on the video for plucking the chicken. I might have 2 more chickens down here to pluck. Also, we got a beaver. We got a wild hog. I need the ribs because we're gonna soak those down in buttermilk. And also, we're gonna soak it down in lemon juice and apple cider vinegar and some orange juice. And we're gonna get them ready for the rib, I mean for the grill. We're gonna grill some wild hog ribs. Saturday, it's my uncle's birthday, Uncle Jamie. It's his birthday. I think Uncle Jeffrey is probably 60 years old right now. About 60. But yeah, I want you guys to tune in. Hey man, it ain't number highway out here. Number highway in Cornfield and Catfields. And it's on like Donkey Kong. Baby, what you think about Mississippi? She's not from here. She's from Memphis. And she's like, I can live where you from one day. Tell them why.
Well, not in that small town. I have relatives that live in Mississippi, and since I lived in Memphis, we would always come to Mississippi still, just not like where he from.
Yeah. Hey. I'm from the swamps. You know what I mean? I'm from where they got the outhouse. Ain't no restroom inside. I'm from where they sleep with water moccasins. When you take the broom, you hear something rattling upstairs. You take the broom, boom, 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 boom. Punch a hole in them in the ceiling. Water markers tied together, wrapped around maiden murder. I'm telling you, some scary shit. Scary, scary, scary. I'm telling you. You be asleep. Like, what's that in the corner? Something in the corner moving. Tail hanging like that. Big old root rat. This big. Sleep with them. Cockroaches size of a car. telling you, they all in your TV where I come from. Say, I'm not from the swamp. No matter what changes for the world. So a lot of people come from the dirty, dirty South that made it out, man. You know what I mean? A lot of people. Morgan Freeman. A lot of NFL players from Mississippi. A lot of movie stars from Mississippi, man. Mississippi is a poor state. But it's a lot. It's poor, but it's rich. It's poor, but it's rich. They own all the money, all the corn, all the cotton, all the land. Because they still running plantations down here. So when he took over, and he ain't giving up no time soon. He done been passing everything down, generation. 20 generations, he need to pass it down, and he's gonna continue passing down. You know. But I wanna say thanks for tuning in with your boy Chef Bella. I know you guys are ready for some good old Simon shows. And I really appreciate my true followers, my true supporters, my true people that give good feedback and comments. Not the haters, because we got haters out there. They ain't got nothing to do, you know. They don't have nothing to do, man. That ain't what I'm here for. I just keep rolling. I don't even acknowledge a hater. I just basically mine. So I'm out here, man, enjoying this. No, ain't no place like home, man. My wife was saying when she came, when we was coming up on Memphis, what'd you say back? So when we was coming up on Memphis.
Yeah. Memphis, I could feel like, oh, this is my home. So, yeah.
It was like a basic attachment. Like, you reunite. You reunite with your home and the feel of, you know, you can come here, you know where everything at. You can go AG house, Uncle house, cousin house, Peewee house. You know, my grandmother. A lot of my older people down here, they was driving school buses, working in the cafeteria. My grandmother was one of the first black teachers down in Sheffield, Mississippi. My two uncles was the police officer there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
My other two uncles worked for the prison. You know, I had cousins, older cousins, was the head coach at high school. So, man, it's a small little town. With people that love one another and care about one another, they stick together, man. That's what it's all about, man. You know what I mean? Ain't no faking my game. Where I'm from, I love where I'm from. I want to change it for the world. You know what I mean? What y'all about to see down here is real. Real. All right, you guys, sit back. I'm going to sit back and talk to mama for a little bit. Be right back. So, you guys. All right. And one thing about the South, everything is cheap down here because it's hard. Woo! Man, it's hardly jobs out this way. If you find a good job, it's up in the city or, you know, you're working for the farm, stuff like that. Because the farmers have a lot of jobs where you like feeding the pigs, feeding the cows. Then sometimes you chopping cat and all that good stuff too. Got 16 miles, baby. We're rolling. So we're gonna stop in Clarksdale, Mississippi. First. My uncles them live there, my cousins them live there. We gotta stop at Walmart and get some things, you know how that is. So actually I'm related. Well my grandmother, great grandmother is related to B.B. King. All my uncles, my mother, brothers, they play the blues down here. One of my uncles, he make homemade guitars, and he be pricing them at like $6,000-$7,000. My uncle Super Chicken, he's this famous blues player. He's best friends with Morgan Freeman. True story. My uncle is a best friend with Morgan Freeman, and what he does, he works for Morgan Freeman. And he goes around, because Morgan Freeman got different clubs down here. And he plays in the clubs, and then he goes across seas and do some things for Morgan Freeman. So, you know, Google Super Chicken, James Super Chicken, that's my uncle. And Google Big Jack the Oil Man, that's my other uncle. Big Jack the Oil Man, Google them two guys. And you'll see my auger, that cowboy hat on with that frisbee curl that hang. Big Jack had a curl, man. That's my mother uncle. Super Chicken is my mother brother. Yeah. So we got a lot of musicians in the family. A lot of people that love music. And down south, it just ain't nothing like the blues when you're down here. It really connects when you're down here. Listen to the blues. And man, the roosters wake you up down here at 4 or 5 in the morning. I mean, a rooster come through the window down here, you can leave your windows open, ain't nobody gonna crawl in. I'm telling you, man. Grandma didn't even use the central air. You know what I mean? She left the steam door right there. And she sit right there, let that fresh air come on into that house, man. And then don't let it rain. And then that water in that tin outside that house, it start making music to you. Then you start sliding. Then you start slobbering. You start sliding down the house. You start sliding down the couch like that. Back then, you might slide off the couch because all the old people kept sheets on the damn couch. Brand new furniture, you got sheets on the couch for them. They got sheets on the couch, brand new, but they ain't want their stuff messed up. And you knew when you came in, take your shoes off. And you better be putting your shoes in nobody's couch. You know what I mean? We knew that. It's like, bing! It's popped out. Now kids, they put their shoes on the dash of your car. Put the mud up there, kick your window, whatever. But yeah, man, that's where I'm from. Ain't no place like home, you guys. Look at this. No place like home. Numberfield, I think y'all. Check that out. So I'm about 8 miles from Clarksdale, Mississippi. My second home. Delta Blues, baby, and it's banging. I got a buddy of mine say I be saying banging too much, huh? You guys think I'm too loud? Buddy mine's, my buddy Slim said, you're too loud.
No, you ain't too loud.
He said I was too loud. That's my guy. He said, bro.
You ain't too loud. You keep sticking to what you do.
He said, you're too loud.
Don't quit because somebody say that you too loud.
Nah, that's my dog. You know I got to mess with you, son. You're my wife. My wife is like, oh, you ain't too loud.
You be here.
Did I scare you?
Yeah.
Did I scare you, bro? Now, true story. I scared a lady. She hit me up on the company. She's like, I had my earphones. I was back at the floor. You said that I almost just fainted. Yeah, she's like, so she's like, oh, because I kept you off guard. I said, so, like, y'all kick out. That's my shirt.
And you too, people don't say a lot of things, but you keep
I know. I gotta stick to me, man. That's what I do. Now I can turn it up. I can't turn it down. I don't turn it down. Jay was like, you said it till I die. They just messing with me. They know it's out there. Hey, Jay, you better be more careful.
Right. That's his saying.
Yeah, Jay gotta be more careful. That's what Big Dog say. My big bro said, you gotta be more careful. But we out here chilling, man. Chilling with the beautiful wife. No, you know, she just waking up. So you know how that is, y'all. But we about to pull up. Take you guys here at Walmart in a minute. Trying to fit us both in there. That's all, man. Look in the back. No kids. Plus, later on. Shut up. You guys, I'm going to go down here and get me a good old soul food dinner. I'm going to tell you, I got my auntie, man. Tell you, my auntie was big, but she ain't big no more. But my auntie was like 500 pounds. And she'd put the tray on her lap and make the homemade biscuit and use them fingers. Them bangers have number dough around them now. And then she put that, auntie put that cast iron skillet in the oven and get that grease on. Boy, it'd be on like Donkey Kong. And she got biscuits where I don't even need syrup. I just need some Kool-Aid. You know what I mean, you guys? So I'll see you guys back here in a minute. Take a quick break. I'm about to get up there on this extra guys. I want to say thanks for tuning in. Would you push that bell? If you guys new to my channel, please subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit your notification bell so you know how to do this content, man. I just like having fun. That's all. Been banging. It's all like Cookie Cow. It's banging, y'all. Okay, you guys. So we just made it to Clarksville, Mississippi. We got a gas station. I got it back. Got it. Look at the gas station double quick. But I'll turn my, I left my lights on. Hey guys, we're gonna get some chicken, man. I always come here get some chicken. You know what I mean? When I'm in town. You got my wallet, baby? Yeah, so we'll get some chicken. Come on, baby. Get that garlic now. How you guys doing? Come on, baby. How you doing now? Okay, chicken. It's double quick, man. Got all kind of stuff in there. Yeah. Look at that. They got baked chicken. So, baby, get an order of, yep. Get an order, baby. I'm going to get an order of baked chicken. Man. I'll let them know. Guys, look at this chicken. I'm back home, man. See that chicken? I'm back at the crib, man. That corn dogs, all that good stuff. Mac and cheese, baked chicken, all that good stuff. Man. Good stuff, man. Can't wait to be back home. So we're gonna get some order in a minute. Babe, what you want to drink? A lemonade or something? You got the drink? I want. You need some ice, don't you? Yeah, you need some ice. Okay. Hey, guys. What's the AP set? Okay. All right, guys. We'll be right back. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. We get thighs. Yeah, want some, do thighs come with it? Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that'll work. Give me two thighs and three legs. Which one, baby? Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Feel good to be back home. I'm a YouTuber. I'm a chef. Yeah, I'm a chef. All my people is from, I'm from Shelby, but all my people is from Clarksville. Yeah, all my people are from Clarksville. Yeah, that's good. And,
I know,
all right. And five baked, man. Let me get three thighs and two legs. Thank you. What'd you say, man? Okay. Just let her know, babe. I'm going to give you something to drink. Me. Just let her know you want two sides. Okay. All right. Excuse me. Thank you. Bro. I'm trying to find me something to drink, y'all. Yeah. Yeah, I got me some bait. Little ass, but let me get this fruit punch. Man. Double quick. Where are we at, man? I'm good. I'm good. I just need some hot sauce. So you guys, look, that's how they sell beer down south where I'm from. That's how we do it. Okay. All right, back. Thank you. Look, man. We're not playing. We got mac and cheese. Baby, did they give you a fork or a silverware? I don't know. Thank you. Appreciate you. So, man, this gas station, I used to come here all the time when I was little, double quick.
They don't have it.
They don't have it up north, man. So, when I test down back at the crib, I got to get my chicken, man. So we here for about a week visiting our people. Yeah, my wife from Memphis, though.
Me too.
I'm Chef Bello. Say what's up to you too.
Hey y'all.
Yes. I'm going down here. We got a great smoke a hog down here in Chevy. We got two hogs to smoke.
I'm a chef. All type of stuff. Yeah, that's what I do. I'm a chef, really. Y'all have a blessed one.
You too,
good afternoon. Yeah, humba. Yeah. Ah, so. But I gotta unlock the door. Man. I gotta get some stuff, man. Come on, baby. Yeah, they nice. That's how people is down south. People ain't with that funny stuff. Like a lot of people. I'm good on gas. Yeah. Come on, baby. Put this in the glove. So, you guys, look. I'm going to start this car up. Yeah, they was nice. At first, they was watching me, you guys. They was like, he's videotaping. So, the rice ball. Like, what's the Chinese one? Man.
That's all
for real?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, y'all, I'm about to go over here. I like Chinese food. I got to get me some rice. I got to get me some rice, y'all. Yeah, that chicken, I got to get me some rice. We'll be good for a minute when we're back. So you guys, double quick. That's right, this is my first stop. Then down here where I'm from, we got another. That's another churches. Another double quick. Man, where I pull it, right here? Man, I'm going to get something later. But you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm good on that. All right. Where the chicken at, baby? Show the baked chicken.
Okay, let me see.
We got the baked chicken, y'all.
Which one is the baked chicken?
And you know what? I'm going to stop at Rice King on the way back.
Can
you?
Let
me show. Where the fried at? So they can see it. Ah, man. Fried. Look like house chicken, don't it? I don't know. All right, y'all.
And then I think this is the baked chicken.
That's
yeah,
your seat
this
belt.
Is the baked chicken.
This is the baked chicken, y'all. Look at that. Oh, man! Now I need the hot sauce. We'll be right back. Man. So tender on the pot. I'm a country boy. We don't play with chicken. We clean the bottle. My wife looked at me and said, you just crazy. Say, you just crazy. Hey, you guys, I got a place down here that I love. They're going to hotel. We're going to stay right there. That I love. And it's sort of like White Castle, but they call it Crystal. They over here eat. Hey, what you got?
Green beans.
Look at that. Green beans.
Mac and cheese.
I told you guys, when I'm making mac and cheese, that's for her. She loves mac and cheese. Oh man, they go that. There's this big circle thing down here. It used to be down here back when I was little. I used to come in with grandma. We used to come and visit our cousin.
Yeah.
But they moved it. They used to, look, it was a giant trampoline. I don't remember what it was. And they it just lean up to there. That was another way. That's the other way to come here. My auntie didn't work there.
That's a Walmart.
Yeah. See, this is real chicken. No turkey, no Popeye. Gotta get all skin off the bone. There you go. Ow! Love it!
know a lot of y'all think I'm crazy. I'm not. It's just all for the show. I love, though. But sometimes I can be a little off. I think everybody has a little crazy story.
I'm about to say everybody crazy.
But no. Maybe we can just take a warm take.
But in the country,
this is what we do. I'm going to tell y'all what we do in the country now. We go like this. And keep rolling. You remember? I can stop in the middle of the street in the country and pop my beer. Well, no cop. My cop will keep passing it. So, you know why? You know why he'll go past me? I went to school with him. You remember? I went to school. Hey! You know what I mean? I'm coming over there when I get out of work. Give me a plate of them greens. You know what I mean? Come over there sometime. They ride past the house. It's like, why are the cops sitting on the table eating greens? You know what I mean? That's family. That's family, bro. A lot of my family members are law enforcement. I worked in jail, so a lot of stuff. Both sides of family. Army on my dad. Army, a lot of army, military. On my mother's side, law enforcement, police officers. For real. But on my dad's side, one of my great cousins, she's the governor. Government, whatever. I ain't gonna stop talking.
Governor.
All right, you guys. We got a lot of shows, man. I'm mad because I didn't get Boom Lamp. My wife is like, we'll try again. It's on the way back. Because I really want y'all to see this kind of like the opening of all these shows that I was going to do. That would have set it off. And guess what? My phone messed up. So I'm losing another one. Maybe you need some bait.
Yeah.
All right. The bacon. What you want next? I'm gonna taste this. Let me taste this mac and cheese. So I'm gonna taste her mac and cheese. She know I don't like mac and cheese like that.
I don't like that.
Only mac and cheese I eat is my wife's mac and cheese or my mother. I don't eat anybody's mac and cheese. I don't like mac and cheese like that. I don't. Everybody crazy about mac and cheese. Now, baked macaroni and cheese. Look, y'all. They're so tender, look. I need gloves on these, dude. Like Tiger said, great! Try. Watch this. So, did they give you any paper towels, baby?
One.
You good. Keep that. That's what I'm trying to find. Make sure you good. So we're about to shoot down here
to my hometown.
Now, Clarksdale, we just left. That's where my cousins, them, you know, stay. They all at work. Some of them, they want me to come back through. The sun coming out. Oh, man. That sun coming out. Uncle JB probably got a rabbit on it. Rabbit on the stove, smell it out, and gravy and rice right now. And I'm about to eat at every house I go to. Anything wild, whatever. I'm my own right now. Well, you guys, look.
That's good.
Skin. Mm-hmm. Man, this baked chicken is real chicken. Look at that. So, you guys, what I'm about to do is end this show. Because you got a minute. I'm going to see you guys back here in a minute. All right, I'll be right back. Now, you too. Now, you're not on the way to this music, guys.
My whole world turns misty blue. Let it flow.
truth, but you know the right to the
sin. Look into each other's mind. We didn't go too far, too bad. Now we know each other well.
So,
the things that only time can tell. Oh, you got a love
that's gonna
last. 'Cause we were friends before we were lovers, and isn't that the way it should be? Baby, don't change a single thing. Let's take it nice and slow. Steady as we go. From now on, it's gonna be smooth, smooth sailing. Nice and slow. Let it flow. Let it flow. And hold on tight to your love. So much we love. Before we dance in the night.
People say I'm different, Marvell different. People say things to me, and I mostly react off a lot of shit. They don't know. You know what I mean? Nah, what ain't important to you might be important to me. So it's like motherfuckers don't care. No, mama don't care. So when I react, it's like, whoa, what's wrong with you? Nah. This alligator that was on, what you call it, right up there. Alligator, they was on the, where he says the alligator's hand, right here. Yeah. We're out. Thanks. Yep.